When somebody pushes the envelope this far, it's my job to push back. And it doesn't always make me the most popular person around here, but that's okay. It's what I signed up for. When I saw the iQ fabric for the first time, I was intrigued, but very skeptical because of the polyester. It's all on one side of the fabric, the side of the fabric that touches the wearer's skin. I knew we had work to do. The question I kept asking myself was, why isn't polyester melting? So I kept increasing the temperatures and the durations of the exposures just to see how far it would go. Even though the fabric had performed well at thermal exposures well above the melting point of polyester, I was still curious to know why the polyester wasn't melting. Finally, Milliken provided me with some scanning electron micrographs that showed what the fabric looked like after severe thermal exposure. It was probably my aha moment. It made a big difference in my thinking and gave me confidence that something really is different here. We'll continue to do a lot of testing on iQ fabrics. We'll do more than is probably necessary and more than most would ever think to do. Because even though the industry's asked for lighter weight fabrics, and we've delivered with iQ, we'll never reduce the weight of our burden to get it right.